they had surfing, they had skating, they had snowboarding, they had BMX. Every other extreme sports had their moment in the sun.
Go.
Skate down a mountain like that the first time was unreal. I mean, I was hooked from the first run. The adrenaline was just pumping so hard.
Fast, it's constantly fast. You gotta be on the ball here, you know. If you're not, you're gonna crash and you're gonna hurt yourself.
People look at the sport we do and go, yeah, it's dangerous. Trying to get out there to do something you enjoy in the safest possible way. You predict it too.
Jackson here is our best rider at the moment. You know, he's fearless, he's young, he's good at slalom, downhill, sliding.
I have a skate, man.
Yeah, Steve's a great dude. He's one of my favourite guys to skate with. All my knowledge of downhill and slalom, he's a guy who I pretty much looked up to when I first started on else to be the best as well.
Show the rest of the world that Australia has good riders and riders that can compete on that World Cup level.
That's fucking good shit.